Nearly 40 cheesemakers will be out of work by the end of the year in Fond du Lac. Saputo Cheese has informed the state it'll be closing its facility on Tompkins Street. 39 employees will lose their jobs. The cheesemaker has 8 other plants in the state.